Hi folks, Boris Johnson here, taking a moment to wish you all a Merry Little Christmas. It's that special time of year when, whatever has gone before, we can take an opportunity to celebrate all that is good in the world and to spend time with our friends and family. Christmas Day is, first and foremost, a celebration of the birth of Jesus Christ. It is a day of inestimable importance to billions of Christians the world over. Today of all days, I want us to remember those Christians around the world who are facing persecution. For them, Christmas Day will be marked in private, in secret, perhaps even in a prison cell. As Prime Minister, that's something I want to change. We stand with Christians everywhere in solidarity and will defend your right to practice your faith. So as a country, let us reflect on the year and celebrate the good that is to come.